I wonder, can a person be happy without respect, love, and living in poverty?
The most importantly, the women who die. The cremation is a big issue here in Vrindavan, because ladies who are abandoned on the streets or even in ashrams, we don't know how they are cremated. So here at least we take the responsibility of informing the family, and if anyone can come, well and good, otherwise we have our own sources of.